What is up? This is Sinclair the Wolf. What you see right here before you is King of Fighters' own K-Dash, my favorite character in the game, my prime main fave in the King of Fighters franchise, all right? And this is going to be K-Dash, this guy right here, wants to smoke with Iori. That's right, K-Dash wants smoke with Iori Yagami, all right? Those of you who don't know who Iori Yagami is, he's this red-headed dude right here. The one who's had his rivalry with Kyo Kusanagi. Okay, and there's K-Dash right there with my shit on news. Right. But anyway, it's King of Fighters 13 on PS3, all right? Yep, that's right, getting back on the PS3. All right, so K-Dash right here, wants smoke with Iori, all right? So without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so here we are. King of Fighters 13 on PS3. Alright, and here is my gamer tag, SC the Wolf. Alright, all right, so let's go. And it's easy to see why when you observe this game, when you observe the artwork, the animation, the roster. The overall presentation, you know, the modes. It's hard to not see why this is one of my favorite King of Fighters games. It's easy to see why when you look at all this. In my opinion, it's one of the best. So let's get right into it. Okay, of course, I'm going to pick my prime main, K-Dash, because, you know, there's a K-Dash thing in the video. And the battle is against Iori. Iori with the flames, that is. How about let's have Osaka be the first battle venue? Gee, Iori, what happened? Yeah.
That's what I was trying to pull off. And no, there's not going to be just a one-match deal either. How about changing the battle venue?
Ready. Go.
Oh yeah, and it's 3 rounds this time.
The battles in the UK.
That was a close one. That's one for you.
Yeah.
Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm your host, Sinclair the Wolf. This has been King of Fighters 13 on PS3. K-Dash, what smoke with Iori. Alright. I'm your host, Sinclair the Wolf, signing off.